Jefferson County 911.
Yes, I am a teacher at Columbine High School. There is a student here with a gun. He has shot out a window. I believe one shot.
I've been Columbine High School.
I don't know what's in my shoulder. If it was just a last beat through what.
Okay, has anybody been injured, ma'am?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And the school is in a panic, and I'm in the library. I've got students down under the table, kids! Heads under the table! Kids are screaming. Some of the teachers are, you know, trying to take control of things. We need police here.
Okay, we're getting them there. Who is the student, ma'am?
I do not know who the student is.
Okay.
I saw a student outside. I was in hold. Oh, dear God. Okay. I was on hold. I saw a gun. I said, what's going on out there? And he said, oh, it's probably for video production. It's probably a joke. I said, well, I don't think that's a good idea. And I went walking outside.
I can see the damn.
See what was going on. He turned the gun straight at us and shot. And my God, the window went out. And the kid standing there with me, I think he got hit.
Okay.
I got something in my shoulder.
Okay. We've got help on the way, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Stay on the line with me.
Oh, God. Hey, kids, just stay down.
Do we know where he's at?
I'm sorry?
Do we know where he's at?
Okay. I'm in the library. He's upstairs. He's right outside of here.
He's outside?
He's outside of this hall.
Outside of a hall? Outside
of the hall.
Okay.
There are alarms and things going off. Now, smoke. My God, smoke is like coming into this room.
Okay.
I've got the kids under the table here. I don't know what's happening in the rest of the building. Most of them smoke in the building. I don't know. I'm sure someone has to be calling 911 to
say. Yes, we've got a lot of people on. Okay. I just want you to stay in the line with me. We need to know what's going on.
Okay.
Okay.
I am on the floor.
Okay. And you've
okay,
got the kids
in the
there.
Library. And I've got every student in the library on the floor. You better stay on the floor.
Is there any way you can lock the doors?
Smoke is coming in from out there, and I'm a little
okay.
The gun is right outside the library door, okay? I don't think I'm going to go out there.
Okay, you're at Columbine High School?
I got three children.
Okay, we got it.
Okay? I'm not going to go to the door to shut the door, okay? I've got the kids on the floor. I got all the kids in the library on the floor.
We have paramedics, we have fire, and we have police en route, okay, sir?
Okay. Okay.
Yes.
I can't believe he's not out of bullets. He just keeps shooting and shooting and shooting.
Okay, yeah, we've got a police officer on scene.
I thought it was.
Okay, just try and keep the kids in the library calm.
Yeah.
Is there any way you can block the door so no one can get in?
I do not.
Okay.
I guess I can try to go, but I mean, like, he's right outside that door. I'm afraid to go to the door.
That's okay.
That's where he is. I'm not
okay.
afraid to go there. Okay?
That's okay.
Okay, I told the kids to get on the floor. I had them get under the table. All of the children are on the floor under the table. Yeah, they're all under the tables.
Okay.
And
as long as we can just try and keep...
No one's saying a word.
Okay, as long as we can keep everyone there as calm as we can.
I hear some yelling out there going on right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, we've got alarms going off now as well.
Yeah, there's alarms. This room is filled with smoke.
Okay.
Okay.
Keep everyone low to the floor.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Everyone's up. Okay. Everyone stay on the floor. Stay on the floor. Stay under the table.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, I know just...
I don't know. I said, what is that kid got? He was outside at the time. And I was on call duty. Oh, God. He's trying, he's like, woo-hoo-hoo!
Mm-hmm. I know.
The things that are being shot off. I do not know who the student was. I don't even think I saw him. He was wearing black. He didn't look very large. It's a male student. He was out there shooting. It looked like he was pointing out and shooting. And somebody, I said, what is that?
Mm-hmm.
I said, what's going on out there? It's a wiretap gun. It's probably for video production. You know, they do these video
right.
And the kids, I said, well, that's not, you know, a play gun, a real gun. I was going out there to say no.
Mm-hmm.
And I went, well, oh my God, that was really close. That just rattled me.
Okay. What's your name, ma'am?
My name is Patti.
Patti?
Yelling everybody get up right now. Please call the library. Please turn everybody get up right now.
Okay.
Please don't hold me.
I have him in the library shooting at students with a lady that I have in the library on the phone.
Okay, try and keep as many people down as we can. Okay. Do you know who he is? Okay.
I think I'll be dead.